In the heart of post-war Poland, amidst the ruins of a nation grappling with its tumultuous past, Ida is an outstanding meditation on identity, faith, and the indelible imprint of history. It tells the story of a young nun who's been raised as an orphan in a Catholic convent. Before she's able to take her final vows, she's ordered to visit her aunt, who is her only surviving relative. She uncovers the heartbreaking history of her Jewish parents during the Nazi occupation of Poland. The film explores the profound theme of identity and the lingering effects of historical trauma and concealing the past. The film subtly critiques the nature of faith, questioning the confines of religious dogma and the role of spirituality. Pawlikowski's masterful direction infuses Ida with a minimalist aesthetic, characterized by stark black and white cinematography, sparse dialogue, and a contemplative pace. Its 82-minute runtime makes the film really accessible for people who are intimidated by long runtimes. Ida is a beautiful and poignant exploration of faith, the weight of inherited trauma, and the enduring quest for belonging.